was angry about it, and, you know, why during this pandemic, you know, wondering, you know, if somebody else gonna hire me, because a lot of people, I'm sure they job freeze is going on.
Sanjay Johnson is like a lot of other Arkansans, unemployed. He's tried to get through the state's overburdened system with no luck.
Each time I hear the same thing, due to the high claim volume, we're unable to take your call. Please call back at a later time. Then they hang up.
Unfortunately, his story is not unique, as people across the state have told us this exact experience. The state of Arkansas has allocated $1.1 million to upgrade the unemployment service offices.
I know that they've brought in 20 or 30 new staff people. I know that they've invested in new IT systems.
So Johnson will continue to try to get through an already bogged down system to get the help he needs.
We're just having to constantly call and call and call again. I'm going to try the email again to see, hopefully I don't mess up anything or lock myself out.